What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. My name is Shane Romani. I drive the Lancer. My partner Mateo drives the Jetta. Alright, guys, so today we got another car mod for Gary the Lancer. You already know, so in the last video, or somewhere in the last few videos, we did the coilovers and the brand new rims. Obviously, these are very delayed. If you follow my Instagram and TikTok, you would know everything new, and if you followed Overdrive, you would know all new updates. So I'm basically re-updating my car, and in some videos will be new stuff to me, but this video is not new to me, so let's get started. All right, so we got Gary here. Y'all know Gary already, how he's feeling, or he, I don't even know what the hell I want to call it anymore. Anyways, so we got the duck bill over here. Y'all already know, we sit with the duck bill, we fuck with the duck bill, but we have these holes here. And now, as you can see, I've already had something here before, or it would be clean like usual, but it's not, because we got something for that baby right here. So you guys are wondering, what could he have? Some of you already know what the hell I have, because I've already talked about it. So let's go check it out. Yes, sir. Y'all already know what it is. You guys already know. Come on, you know I had to do it. So let's get a little backstory on this thing. Apparently, this is a real Evo wing. It is not a replica. It is very high quality, and yes, it is paint matched to Gary. This was a gift from the Bay to me, and you know, we split on. She bought the wing, and then we split with the paint, because the paint was really expensive too. Mateo, he helped out with the painting. His dad knows somebody that owns a paint shop, and he helped us out with that. So they did a great job. Looks great. I'll get into better lighting later on. And yeah, I get a lot of compliments on this wing, and I only took it off just for the aesthetic of this video. But I've had it on before, but I just wanted to show you guys what it is. So we did get it paint matched. We did buy this wing off Gabe, so shout out Gabe. He had a white Lancer, he sold it now. I'm pretty sure he drives an L, no, what are those things called again? It's a Scion TC? Yeah, that's what he drives now. Shout out Gabe, shout out Tayshawn for helping my girl get this wing. And yeah, so this thing's gonna go on Gary. So let's get it. So like I said, we got a paint match. There's better because it's both hitting the sun. Can't really see it down here, but it just looks 10 times better. I was a little iffy when I first got the wing because I knew I always wanted an Evo wing, but I was iffy when I first saw it on the Lancer, as the Lancers are not that wide, since they're not wider than the Rally Arts and the Evos. The Evos and Rally Arts are a lot wider. So this doesn't have that much wideness to it, but come on. Like, even just looking at there, it's not even fully on the car yet. And it looks great. And you can see the paint. Look at that paint work. Perfect. So yeah, with the white wheels, the lowered, and the Evo wing, it looks way better. And I do keep the duck bell on it too, if you guys are wondering. So we have a double wing combo. I am the only Lancer and Evo and Rally Art out there in Durham with a double wing combo that I've seen so far, that has the Evo wing and a duck bill. So that's pretty great. We are going to color match the duck bill either to the car, or we're gonna give it a black, gloss black, but we're not leaving this plastic black, so don't worry about that. That's gonna change one day. We'll have to change it, but come on, that double wing combo, that's beautiful. It's already bolted on, so I already got the screws. It's not bolted on yet, but it has been already bolted on. So we're gonna get the screws. They're in my pocket, and we're gonna screw it on. Let's get it. And of course, to save the life of me, I can't find the tripod. So this is gonna have to do. Bear with me, y'all. Came long ways, but we haven't came that far. I don't know where I'm going with this. But when I first did this, I had help. Really careful with the wing here. Let's put some rags down. because I do not want to scratch the beautiful paint. All right, so we just got two screws here and then two screws on this side. I already got it lined up, so let's get screwing. There she is. Yes, sir. Damn, does that look sexy? Nice and sturdy. There we go. She's on. Now, I know this is gonna be a short video, so I wanted to add one more thing. We have one more upgrade. I was gonna put in a video with a different one, but I'm just gonna put in this video because the other video is gonna be a little bit longer. So we have another mod, but we gotta run to Canadian Tire first. So let's do that. So we ran a Canadian Tire. You already know we had to get that 3M super strength molding tape. Come on, cuz, best in the game. Ever look for tape, get 3M. I don't care what you need it for, frog tape, blood tape, 3M, get it. Actually don't, because it won't come off, but get it if you're doing stuff like this. Diffuser, that's not a diffuser, that's a duckbill. Hold on, but yours truly over there. This is what we got. Shout out the boy Tayshawn, gave this to me for a steal of a deal. I cannot tell you. You want to hit up parts on your Lancers and you're in the Oshawa, Ajax, Pickering area, Whippy area, Durham area, whatever you want to call it. He's got some parts for his Lancer if you guys want to pick it up. He is selling it, so I only got my Lancer because he got his and now he's leaving the family. Why is everyone leaving the Lancer family? Maybe because we're slow. Anyways, alright, look how much nicer that looks. Shell boost north. Anyways, clean the glass with our Armor All glass cleaner right here. Pretty sure you're not supposed to use stuff like this when putting on. I think it's vinyl. Actually, I think you can use this for whatever I'm doing. Anyways, I don't care. 3M tape, let's go. This thing right here. I'm not taking off this tape, so we're putting one strip in the middle. This is for the Lancer 2008 and this is on, so I'm guessing 2008 and forward. So, part number 284R. I don't know. Link in the description where you can get one of these. Let's get taping. Alrighty. 3M tape is on. I want to square up, guys. Where are you? Come here. Come here. Anyways, 3M tape is on. Right here, right here, right here. We got the 3M tape here. We got a split in the middle because we're going to put one side down and then the other side down. So, I've learned from my mistakes to split it in the middle. Now, let's take this right here. I'm going to try and film this as best as possible. All right, bear with me. You're resting on a napkin. Trying to hide it with your friends.